right, let's go fishing. Hopefully, I can catch some damn bait. If not, we're not gonna be going fishing. I did not bring it. I think she saw me. I like that sound the engine's making. Alright, what's going on here? They're all trying, but no one's catching anything. It's 30 feet, I think. It's probably not bright enough to see this bottom yet. Don't you talk when I'm talking, radio. looking for a bump. Because there's supposed to be railroad tracks or something, some construction company dropped here. We're not quite off though. Seeing any damn bait. On here. Oops. That's what we want. Still there. Something down there. That's what I've been looking for, damn it. Oh, we got fish on, I think. Oh, it came up. A whole bunch of fish here. I think this is the correct spot for this place. Waypoint. Waypoint at vessel. Okay. I just want to know. Hopefully that put a waypoint. Nothing that time. I did get one. I got one cigar minnow. Alright, you can see I'm jumping right there. See, all those boats. And I left them. I was like, fuck this shit. I'm not dealing with that. I saw one guy, he got like four. And that was all the bait. And there was only one boat catching bait. So now, I get a whole bait school to myself. I'm so glad I was right. Even if I don't, if like I don't catch any more bait, I just know that I was right. So see how I was drifting out and directional terms, I would be drifting southeast. So I want to get like northwest of this. Where the hell did they go? I think I scared them down so they could find some, so that I drift on the edge of the school. There's a bunch. Come up to the surface again and make it really easy. That one? Oh, that's the wreck right there. The thing. I think that's that, Oh, we got fish on, I think. If I do it right, reel it back up slowly. Yeah, I don't know if it's coming through. Sweet! This will make life a little bit easier. I even need the dehooker. That's sweet. Now here is where, yeah, that's all kinds of fucked up on the deck fire. Oh, well, I did pull one. Cool. Nope. Don't want that. Want that. Like, I don't know if this is a whole ship or like part of a ship, but it's like a ship. I'm not quite sure what, but alright, let's see if I can do this again. I just caught a big tray bomb. Sardines. See, I got a few more now. Am I hooked up? Yeah. This is a sardine. Hopefully they didn't see me catch that. Oh, there's a bunch down there. I can see them. Oh yeah, we're hooked up. Oh yeah, we're hooked up. Oh. Felt a little bit heavier. There, perfect. You can see the two different kinds of bait. First one, sardine. This one's cigar minnow. That isn't quite working right. This de-hooker works a lot better with two people. That's right, you keep on going. Oh, I can see him. I don't know if it's coming through on the camera or not. I can see a bunch of white flickering down there. Oh, damn it. Oh, wow, they tangled it. What dicks. Doesn't look too bad. These are like the coolest invention ever, but probably the most rage-inducing thing ever. Oh. See there, a baby blue runner, or we got a bunch of bait. Oh my gosh. There we go. These are big ones too. It's pointing downward and oh, I just broke the hook on that one. Hopefully the camera is pointing down so you can see what I'm doing. Oh, oh, hell yeah. Oh, there's only two of them that time. Why is my reel freaking out? Hopefully that came through, you can see them all following it up. A lot of times that's what will happen, you just like, if you reel slowly, you can get all six hooks filled with bait, which is awesome. Cigar minute. Really good. I'm gonna do one more drop. I'm not planning on fishing all day. Yeah, whatever. Let's play a bait. dirty boat. Whatever. Just go straight out of here. Head east. I'm gonna head southeast from here. And I think I'm gonna, hopefully I have enough room to record with still. And then I'll start recording when I get out there. So be booked. One charter boat. Two charter boats. Three charter boats. Probably mod it. Four charter boats. One big ass boat and a bunch of other boats. I don't even know if you can hear me right now. Hopefully you can. Or else I'm just talking to myself again. And like everyone always says, like, what do you do to find, to catch fish? Like, where do you go and stuff? Like, what do you look for? I just stop. Like, this looks good. That's my fishing spot. This looks good. But it really doesn't. This water is not clear. A little green, not really. So let's see what depth we're in. That's the only part I worry about. 96. Like, I have fishing spots for like rock piles or whatever that I found. I don't even know if I have them on here. Yeah, like here, all around. There's a couple of spots, but I don't really ever use them. I just try to find good bottom. But, I don't know. 97 might be a good starting spot, because I'm pretty sure the wind's still a west wind, so it's going to push us off. And the Gulf Stream's going north. So, start here. Bird trying to dive on something, probably. See something random in the seaweed. I don't know, we'll try it. See how we drift. Assuming. Turn the engine. Wind's still coming from the west, so should push us out. What is rolling? There's a damn weight in there? It's freaking really annoying. A bunch of little things I need to fix on the boat. Besides washing it. When we get back. What are we at? 98? And I need a little damn dip net. Freaking. I don't, this is like the other part to fishing. I got, oh, that's a big one. Oh, that was the one I broke the shell. Stop. I'm trying to help you out, sort of. Trying to take, alright, whatever. Just trying to take one hook out of it and then put another hook in it. Most live baits, I always hook through the nose. And just give them a little toss. You know, swim away from the boat. Okay. So he's swimming out. Hopefully I can catch something. Like, yesterday sucked. Heard for some other people that went out that it was slow for them too. It is a west wind. For whatever reason, fish don't really like that. I guess the water's a little bluer out here, but could still be bluer. As long as I don't catch a bonita, I'm happy. What the hell is that? I need a piece of wire for that one. Now I'm gonna show you a little trick to make a ghetto bait runner. On a reel that doesn't have a bait runner. If you're wondering what a bait runner is, this is a bait runner. This switch, see, like, you can reel it, but if you do this switch, line will come out freely with, like, no drag, but then when you reel, there is drag. So on this reel, it doesn't have that. But if you take a piece of copper wire, it's not any crazy special, hopefully this is in the camera, crazy special thing, but take the copper wire like that, and then, like, the line's out, or whatever, and then you just bend it like this, and that comes tight, and then hopefully these boat wakes, what the hell did these come from, holds it like this, you can make it, the smaller you bend that, the harder it is to pull out. But then a fish bites it, pulls out, then it's complete free spool. It works pretty good. Let's try. Give me a bite in here. Damn it. This is a circle hook. Do it the same way, through the nose. Could bridle it or whatever, but you go over this way. Hopefully, my baits are cooperative. I think there's something in there because it's not catching on the rod. But I think it's fine. It'd be cool if one bait stayed up top and then one swam down. They're drifting fast. Like that, and now the fish, this will pull out and then it's completely free spool. Works perfect usually. Was he there when I got? I don't think he was there. I wouldn't go that close to someone. I think I'm drifting right. Whatever. I doubt I can drift. We're, like, drifting pretty damn fast. Is this showing? It says we're drifting 0.3 knots, but we're already out in 100-something feet of water. sardines are like the easiest to catch, but I want cigar minnow. Damn it. This is what I need a little hand net for. To make it a little easier. Plus all those sardines are like really damn big. That's my blue runner. You'll have to be. Alright, let's drop you down. Oh, is my tip broken on this run? Don't tell me. Oh, what the hell is that? Get out of here. It's a damn blue run, a big, or no, is that a triggerfish? I hate those things. That stupid triggerfish. Messing with my bait. It's weird, they don't usually mess. I haven't really seen them ever mess with live baits. Dead baits, they're all over that. Alright, so I hooked something. That was way more of a pain in the ass than I thought it was gonna be. That's pretty decent. No idea what it could be. This is a dead bait on the bottom. A mutton? Hell yeah! Now that! Hell yeah! Yo, I'm so pumped right now. That is a good damn mutton snapper. Look at all the pretty colors on it. I'm pumped. Marking this spot. Now with mutton snapper, usually...
Bailing 10 US, this is 10 US.
Well, waypoint at Vessel.
Captain Nazi, let's go to 1-1, please. Channel 11 from 10 US.
They'll stay in that area. Oh yeah, I'm pumped right now. Give my hook back. I want to catch your friend. Sweet. I don't have anything to put him in. Definitely didn't bring any ice with me. But who cares about that right now? Oh, catch me a note. Oh, that's sweet. I think that might be the biggest mutton snapper I've ever caught. Ah, hopefully this fish is still fucking on. It is. Alright, so, hooked up. Dropped down. It was like a head with a little bit of meat on it because it got bit. I reeled it up. This damn drift boat came right up next to me. What do we got? Another mutton. It's a pretty good size one. I'm gonna let him go though.